saw Shrek's problem, our gang moved forward to Fairy Godmother's house, which was known for two things: its pre-war colonial charm and the impossibility of getting inside without an appointment.
The only appointments today are this hood and a package from Jack and Jill's bar.
Oh, I have an idea. We can intercept that package from the farm.
Better yet, we can go to the farm and get the package.
Yeah!
And that's what I just said, stupid.
Pumpkins look a little funny to you.
No.
Like these have got to go someplace interesting. Use Puss in Boots to tightrope across.
Okay. Yeah, donkey. Yeah,